Alright viewers, welcome to more of my playthrough of Super Mario 3D World and Bowser's Fury, and the main actual game continues with the story. World Castle is going to proceed further, and I'm using Princess Peach the second time through the playthrough. When it comes to worlds, why does my controller keep turning like that? Like, I think I have a stick problem there. Anyway, the Boiling Blue Bully Belt is going to be the next level in this one. Oh dear, I think I'm gonna miss this giving out. That's not good. Okay, there's a green star over there. I need to make sure that I pay attention to try to get it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man, I actually could have still saved myself right there. I think I should just go on the actual path. Finally made it to this checkpoint. Oh, that was close. Whoa, Leo. There we go. I got everything in this level. Got him finally. Still got quite a bit of time left. I lost quite a few lives once again at this point. Harder levels. This level was pretty bright. I apologize for that. I'm recording off of a tablet, which apparently has its own weaknesses. Despite how bad that went, I still got everything within it, including the getting the top of the goal pole. So there will be returning to this again in the future. Alright, we got a couple of these groups that are back. Prince Bully Blockade is back. And Brolder Blockade is back. I'll do this one first. Oh, that was bad. I still made it and without dying. I am truly playing with fire with these levels. Maybe I should do the next level so I can get I can be able to get a power up within it, and then go back to the Prince Bully. First green star missed. I think I would try going back and see where that is. Nope, it's probably on the way up, I guess. Sorry for wasting time, but I was just trying to double check because I clearly missed something. Oh, is that it right there? There is something up there, but I probably can't reach it, maybe. I'm wasting valuable time. I need to get moving. If I can't get the star, I can't get it. Oh, it's like dropped down right here. Oh, the stamp's right there. Well, at least I now know where it was. But I'm gonna restart the level because I clearly did real bad on it on that one. At that rate, I'm probably going to have time run out. So we hit the snapshot button again. This level is tough to find stuff in. Oh yeah, there's nothing back there. Where do I think I'm going? There are bits of ability. There are walls there, apparently. Okay. messed up bad. Missed the third green star. Not my best performance on that level. Well, but 12-7. Gonna have to take things nice and easy with these levels by having a backtracking phase. Let me finish this off by trying the slots yet again. I almost had them. Too bad for me. Now let me finish this off by trying to get lucky and maybe get a power up here. I'm gonna hold on to this power up because it might be useful in later levels to get some stuff in them. All right, on to the next video. That's gonna be it for this one. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, leave a like.